should most of us be banished to the margins of the Constitution? Why should we be on page 30? On page 34, we all belong in the preamble. Thank you.